हेलो क्लास नाइन चिल्ड्रन, नाउ एज वी हैव स्टार्टेड वर्ड प्रोसेसर दैट इज यूनिट थ्री डिजिटल डॉक्यूमेंटेशन. नाउ इन योर कोर्स यू हैव नॉट डू नॉट हैव MS वर्ड, यू हैव लिब्रे ऑफिस. इट्स अ न्यू वन, सो इट्स वर्जन दैट यू हैव इन योर कोर्स इज 6.0 एंड यू कैन डाउनलोड इट फ्री फ्रॉम www.libreoffice.org. Now FOSS, it is a free and open source software. That means it is available to you for free. And open source means it can run on any operating system. That is why it is known as open source. Now once you have downloaded it, you can start it by the same way as you start MS Word. That means either through start button or search it or shortcut icon or right click on the desktop, then new LibreOffice document. Now how to create a document in LibreOffice? To create, you have to go to file, new text document, the same way as you were doing for MS Word. Then, or either you can use the shortcut key, that is Control plus N. Now in order to save it, you go to file save, or you can press Control plus S. Now the extension of MS Word was .docx. Now here the extension is .odt. Remember it. And then finally you will close it. Now once you have saved it, there are two things there, save and save as. Save will help you to save it at the desired location, while save will help you to save it at the place where it is created, while save as will help you to save where you want it to be saved. So when you have saved it, you can write in it. The functions are the same, the interface is same. That means you have a text document, you have a ribbon, you have various tabs. All these things are same as they were in MS Word. Now finally, after writing, you will close it. Plus you can make all the things there which you did in MS Word. That means you can change it, format it, change the font style, etc. So for now, do not download it, just study. Then once we have started few things about LibreOffice, then you can download it in your computer. Thank you and have a nice day.